A primitive, backwards world where I can't use my tech? Guess I'm gonna have to improvise.
Penguins are the most smelliest. Dude, penguins do smell like some ass. But yeah, otters, I think otters can only, like, they only get bad if you have, like, 20 of them together. I think if you just have, like, one or two, like, it's really not that bad. It's not even as bad as a ferret. It really isn't as bad as a ferret. Kind of envious of you working at the zoo, though, Nathan.
Hooligans.
Was dope.
I like the way you
The war cry, dude. Otters are ugly. What? You're fried, victimized. Otters are some of the cutest creatures out there. Taco, what do SML teams like compared to SPL? Honestly, most of it's just experience. SML players, like, everybody at SML and above is usually going to be mechanically sound because they're all, like, Masters DM plus players. The main difference is just the fact that they don't have as much experience. Like, they don't understand how specific pathing options have to be in competitive play. Like, for example, in competitive play, if you're, like, past the original starting point, like, past the 10-minute mark, and you see, like, people in the jungle up above, like, right here, you can't run up the aggressive path there.
Cancel that.
Hola.
You can't really run past that aggressive point. Dude, I'm so paranoid right here because this is such an ass. Get out, souls! Get out while you can! But, yeah, you basically, like, they just don't know, like, pathing, things like that. And it's understandable, man, like, it's so, like, it's so specific in competitive play, it's kind of absurd, but that's just how it is. That's where the best of the best comes from.
Thanks.
See ya! Yes! I just started. Okay.
They might go for it here.
Bag secure.
They're definitely gonna go for it here because he didn't. Yeah, we don't have pressure. That red buff is toast.
Enemy missing middle. Take that.
Man, I'm just gonna go do my buff. I got no reason to stick around anywhere else. Server's still broken? I haven't had any issues for my past couple of games.
Who the fuck jukes that way?
Pack Zero Love.
Hey, Radom! Thank you so much for the 5 months and running. I really do appreciate it greatly. Happy to have you back with us here today in the Taquito family. AKA the Otter Posse. Much love. Much love to you as well.
Yes! Enemy missing. Help right lane!
Be careful!
Even my teeth hurt.
Retreat! Attack!
Your middle tower is under attack.
All right, we got our mid laner here. Oh god.
See ya.
Sorry.
Well, at least he found that guy.
My brain just disconnected there.
No problem. Save yourself.
That was some nutty damage, I'm not gonna lie. The damage was pretty poggers from the Alpwash.
There's no I in team, but there is one in Damn. Stupid.
Okay.
Yeah, our dueling might be boned.
Out of mana.
Check out this laser tripwire.
On
enemy
way.
Ultimate down!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Well, I mean, could have been worse. Could have been worse.
This is gonna burn.
Why was he even there?
Let's see here. See, Toby just wants to play support, but he's playing support for a Kranidos outside of like a good Kranidos comp. Feels bad.
I'm returning to base.
Who the fuck jukes that way?
Is this dedication or what?
Venisai, thank you so much. I really do appreciate seeing that 2 months and running. Feels good, man. Welcome back to the Keto Family, aka the Otter Posse. Oh, I owe you guys 2 giveaways. Shit, chat, why do you keep letting me forget? These are skin code giveaways for you guys, and you guys keep letting me forget about them.
Enemy ultimate down. Enemy ultimate down.
Feel the fire!
Yup, this is epic.
Come here, lowlife.
You want this smoke?
Oh, I'm dead as fuck.
Rude.
See ya.
Save licky, yourself. Licky.
Ultimate down.
Be careful. Enemies incoming.
Okay.
Your left tower is under attack.
I think they're definitely gonna get ganked there. Yeah, Chang'e might be dead. Dude, this sucks. Soul's like panic picked the Chang'e. Not really much options here for us.
This is gonna burn.
Got insanely lucky that that dude didn't, like... If he had turned for, like, 2 seconds, he would have seen that, like, I didn't have anything. But I got, like I said, just super fortunate about it.
Under attack.
Wait, what's he doing?
Cancel that.
I know Souls doesn't play the role often, but like that was so bad that he dropped that. I'm a full level behind now.
Enemies in right lane. Attack left lane. Attack left lane.
We have to go in on left. There's no other option.
Yes.
Your left tower is under attack.
You want this smoke?
Just do yourself a favor and don't even bother leaving the fountain.
Retreat! Enemies incoming!
It's like catching cold people.
Got a big brain over here.
That's all I got, man. I got a dip.
Why was he even there?
Adios.
They all stuck around for the extra wave, and I told them all.
Double kill.
They needed to all just back the second I called it, and they didn't back. They went for the wave. I knew they were all rotating too. It's just so unfortunate.
Your left tower is under attack.
So now that play basically just gets nullified because they're gonna get gold.
Enemies at the gold fury.
Your right tower is under attack.
What am I gonna do with sticks and stones?
Just do yourself a favor and don't even bother leaving the fountain next time.
Yeah, we're just gonna be on the back heel for a while on the back foot. We might be able to bring it back later. Oh, I'm not sure. I'm so far behind this Susano in terms of XP. I've lost most of my jungle because we just don't have pressure anywhere. My team's draft is very, very ass, but we're trying to make it work. This Cuckoo might be our saving grace.
Your middle tower is under attack.
This is gonna burn.
Attack, attack.
Be careful. Ultimate is down.
Gonna run it down mid, baby. Just do yourself a favor and don't even bother leaving the fountain.
Enemy missing.
Dude, these guys are probably gonna get frustrated real soon that we're just camping this lane.
Ultimate is ready.
Lo siento, mis amigos. Follow me.
We got a big brain over here.
I can't do anything for him at that point.
Be careful, middle.
Enemies incoming.
I cannot do anything for him at that point. The better question is why he stuck around. Like, I feel like my team is just like not really paying attention to like cooldowns of other people.
I'll attack. Come here, lowlife.
On my way.
You really thought you could contain this amount of god-given talent?
I mean, this should be a double kill. Yeah. He's dead.
Trying to run it down mid, baby.
I mean, I'll take it. Better than nothing. Hey, what's up, Quincy? Hello from the east coast of the US. Lithuania sounds pretty cool. It's fun to say. Dude, I feel like I've been super focused like all day today on like every single one of my smite matches. It's crazy though, because like we were so far behind, we've actually managed to bring things back to a pretty reasonable deficit. Considering that like I didn't have a left side jungle for like the entire start of this game, I think we're doing pretty well. I'm only like 200 gold behind the Susano. And I think as the match goes on, it's only gonna get more and more problematic for that Susano offwash.
Be careful, middle!
Yeah, we have been slaughtered for almost 2 years now.
Enemies in the middle lane! Ultimate is down.
Enemy spotted!
Oh, yeah.
You really thought you could obtain this amount of god-given talent?
You are the very nearest sauce to my mozzarella stick. I am also
lacking
some talent.
There's
a new wild jungle, no boots.
That's unfortunate. Their whole team is there. They were able to buy so much time for the rotation, that really blows. We lost out on a lot there. Wait, yo, what's up? What's up, Dane? How's it going? How are you doing? Ooh, Susano B, that's important. Oh my god, Toby's still alive!
On my way.
Run! Toby! I believe!
I'll attack!
This is gonna burn.
You really thought you could retain this amount of God-given talent?
Help!
It is trash! Get off my screen!
I'm too low to go in.
Out of mana.
Silly Otter, you always catch me last minute. Metal.
You ought to know better than mess with me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, Prince, thank you so much.
God, this game needs some music.
Thank you so much, Dane, for the 100 bits, and Prince for the freaking 32 dinero. I'm pretty sure, didn't Prince just give like 5 dinero? I'm sorry, I was just like, I'm really out of it. I'm just trying to focus. Solo Ritual, like, god, he's like the only way we might win this game, I think. Thank you so much, though, Prince. You're absolutely insane.
I'll attack.
There's no I in team. Oh, there is one in stupid.
Happy hunting.
Nice smooth jam.
I'm returning to base.
Oh my god, they're so dead over there.
I'm going to stick to my wit and skill.
Just do yourself a favor and don't even bother leaving the fountain next time. You really thought you could contain this amount of God-given talent?
Unlucky. This is a nice jam, Prince. This is a nice jam.
Enemies in middle lane. Take back. Ultimate is ready.
Time to run it down mid, baby.
Enemy ultimate incoming.
He gets out. That's insane.
That was dope. Let me toss out this sensor drone.
I'll attack left lane.
Okay.
On my way.
Cancel that.
No problem.
I don't really mind. He's gonna back off here.
Set up an ambush here. I'll attack. Enemy spotted.
Enemy needs
to meet us.
Cancel that.
Face me.
This is gonna burn.
Be careful, middle.
Oh, I can't hear shit right now. I can't tell where anybody is. What I was doing there, Chad, I have no idea. I was just running. We were just running. I can't even hear right now. I have no idea if I am like gonna die or not right here. Honestly. Honest to God, I have no idea.
Ultimate is down. I'm returning to base.
I'll defend the fire giant. I just started having fun.
Why was he even there?
I will warn. Check out this laser tripwire.
Oh god. Uh-oh. Well, I lived, but no one else on my team did. Unfortunate.
Enemies incoming late. That will cost you dearly. Ultimate
filthy freaks.
I'm really sad that I had to use my blink, though, but I think the Athena was about to bop me on the noggin.
Ultimate is down.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I just started having fun.
I can't teleport over the wall this time, though, unfortunately. Our ADC's dead.
Why was he even there?
They might look for...
Come here, lowlife.
Oof. God, that took so long to charge. It's actually kind of ridiculous how long it took.
Your right tower is under attack.
Enemies at the fire giant.
Okay.
I will ward.
Okay.
Let me toss out this sensor drone.
Enemies in the left lane. Good fury.
On my way.
Filthy freaks. Set up an ambush here. No problem.
Attack.
Trying to run it down mid, baby?
Gracias.
Come on, the self-wash.
And don't even bother leaving the fountain next time. Now that's a 200 IQ play if I've ever seen one. Somebody's gonna end up calling the police if the cyberbullying continues.
Okay, I'm returning to base. Time out.
All right, we're chilling.
Trying to run it down mid, baby? What are these idiots ever going to learn?
What am I gonna do with sticks and stones?
I just started having
fun. Oh, whoops. I need a little bit more health than that. What's up, Cheria? How you doing, dude? You still traveling? You still in the process of traveling?
This is gonna burn.
My HP? We've been cutting it close for a while now, guys. Come on. It's the dodgy way.
I'll attack the fire giant.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy
army.
Hey, sup? Was dope.
All right, I'm just gonna back on that now.
This is gonna burn.
I think a mag eyes would be really good for me. Just got out of the shower at home. Oh, Siri made it back. Got you. Things are rough, man. I don't want to say much, Terry, because I mean, I know it's rough, dude. I think everybody was expecting things to be a lot different. I don't know, dude.
I'll attack left lane. Have fun.
Hope my games are going better than yesterday. So far, so good. So far, so good. But yeah, I hope you had a good travel, dude. Hope you get back to the real world, away from all of us nerds.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
No problem. I'll attack left lane. Enemies in right lane.
He's just gonna keep split pushing. We should just ignore it.
Oh my
Gang, middle lane.
On my way. I just started having fun.
If he doesn't solo this dude on his own.
Get you behind me. Your right tower has been destroyed.
Time to run it down mid, baby.
I'll defend right lane.
Problem.
Inami. Ultimate down.
Oh my god!
Is under attack.
Filthy freaks! Attack middle lane!
Your team has destroyed
a whatever, dude.
Phoenix.
I'll defend the Titan!
Your right Phoenix has been destroyed!
It will
attack!
Enemies have returned to
you
base.
Really thought attack, you could contain this amount of god-given talent?
Cancel!
Be careful.
Yeah, I had the back, man. I'm sorry, but wasn't trying to lose that way.
Just do yourself a favor. And don't
pretty sure they're gonna win before I even get up there. I think they might be able to at least.
On my way.
I mean, they're probably gonna end like right now. Ooh, Alpwash though. Maybe not. Oh yeah, they can't. Not into Alpwash.
On my way! Place a ward for temple.
Yup,
check out this laser.
This is epic.
I'll attack. It's like catching old people. No! I'm just kidding.
This kid is trash. Get off my screen. Gonna run it down mid, baby.
We should be fine here.
Be careful.
He didn't have
don't
a
even bother calling for backup. I'm already
stopped. Just gonna do that real quick. Interesting ROM decision making. Not wasting my time on anybody else, just going on Titan. So when Souls wins on Chang'e mid.